We're going to do negative 1 half times 3 over 10. So I'm going to rewrite that as negative 1 times 3 on top over 2 times 10. And then negative 1 times 3 is negative 3, and 2 times 10 is 20. So we get negative 3 over 20.